Because if the universe is in expansion, it means that once it was smaller, and that it was a period when the whole cosmos was gathered in a small point. But isn't that they haven't been yet discovered completely, that cosmic point got bigger to an event called the Big Bang. It evolved from remnants from the explosion with 13.7 billion years ago. At just 2 minutes after the zero moment, the temperature got lower until the neutrons and protons united, forming the atoms, nucleus of hydrogen and helium from the universe. The first galaxies formed 2,600 million years after the Big Bang. A galaxy is a massive gravitationally bound system that consists of stars and stellar remnants. An interstellar medium of gas and dust, and an important but poorly understood component, dark matter. Typical galaxies range from dwarfs with as few as 10 million stars up to giants with 1 trillion stars, all orbiting the galaxy's center mass. There are probably more than 1,000 billion galaxies in the observable universe. From all those galaxies, there is one, the Milky Way. It's an island that has the shape of a disk and it has 200 billion stars. The stars aren't distributed equally. The spiral of arms that have a lot of dust and interstellar gas is the place where the stars are created. The creation of the star is a miracle of nature that happens in astronomical terms in just a moment. The smaller stars are formed a period of 30 to 50 million years, and the bigger stars develop much faster. The solar system is in the thick part of the disk at approximately 25,000 years light from the center. The Milky Way has 8 planets, but the most important star of the Milky Way solar system is the Sun.
Thank you.